Can you see the baby properly?
There you go, he said.
He's snuggling right in, isn't he?
That's pretty true.
Covers mouth.
Can you see the baby?
That's better, he's good now. Perfect.
Alright, say happy birthday to him.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Then you're gonna go to the baby care.
Is he gonna be Kieran?
I think so.
It's a beautiful name.
Where did you find it? I know someone, his friend is Kieran, so I've seen it, and then we looked up, you want a Celtic or Irish name, and it's one that we both liked, so, we like Callum or Kieran.
That's beautiful, I love that.
Liam.
Oh yeah.
And it was kind of a cross between the two.
And it sounded good with the Alexander and Howard and Hurley.
It's beautiful.
Oh, good, some names of your grandpas.
Great grandpas.
Oh yeah. Kieran Hurley. That's your name?
Kieran Alexander Howard Hurley.
Look at that.
Yeah, pushing with your feet.
Yeah, he's
that's
pushing.
Definitely what I was feeling.
I remember that. He kept
pushing his blankets off him, too.
Yeah. With his hands?
Oh, there's your hand. I haven't seen your hand yet.
He's got big long fingers.
Piano fingers.
Is that you that have long fingers like that, Sam?
Yeah? I don't think so.
No.
Definitely not me.
He's grabbing on so tight.
Yeah, it could be Sean. Sean has long fingers.
Yeah. I don't think we've got long fingers.
And so does Sasha.
And look at them. Aren't they perfect? Look at those little fingernails.
Look at his nails. His toenails are so sharp, too.
Yeah, they're sharp. Yeah.
He's grabbing on.
He totally is. He finally got something to hang on to, he says.
He loves holding on to our fingers.
Mm-hmm. I didn't get to see the little hand. I didn't get to see it.
So it says skin-to-skin contact is important.
That's right.
Hi, baby.
Lay him on your chest. We're all going and leave you alone. And
yes.
You should lay him on your
we're
chest.
We're supposed to keep track of when he poops and when he pees.
When
he
feeds him.
That'll be fun.
That's
keeps
reality.
You busy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's a full-time job from now on.
Let's see this.
They become subject of conversation.
Yeah.